are again, SRU Conservatives. Today is the anniversary of the destruction of the Berlin Wall, which was a wall designed to imprison people inside of an oppressive regime. So I'm proud to live in a country today where we can't keep people out of here. But now, we have on this wall the planks of communism. And you might be surprised just how familiar they sound. Against all hope, there is so much at stake. Seems our freedom's up against the ropes. Does the crowd understand? Is it east versus west? Or man against man? Can any nation stand alone? In the burning heart, just about to burst, there's a quest for. Down here are things that have gone on in the United States government that come very similar to the flanks of communism. So we're celebrating the fall of the wall.
All right.
20th anniversary.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's big news.
Exactly. No? Okay. Okay.
I was trying to say
I think we already did.
We talked 20 years ago.
Like
the wall.
It's already torn down.
They were found in the early
90s. 89. Yeah, very nice.
Decided to put the 10 planks of communism on top of the wall.
No comment.
No comment. Yeah.
Everything. Germany. That's in 89.
Oh, come here. We'll tell you. Well, come over here. We'll tell you. Okay. It fell 20 years ago. Oh.
Not much.
All right, well, this is why we're out here today. It was the 20th anniversary of the Berlin Wall.
Is today the anniversary?
Yep.
20 years.
20 years.
What do you know about the Berlin Wall?
Not a lot.
Which side of Germany do you want to be on, east or west?
West.
All right.
A really important day. This is not about for us. It's and I'm only half German, so maybe it's a bit much to say us.
It's very important.
To Germans, it's not about communism or democracy. It's about the reunification.
Right.
And it's about a new start, because to Germans, you know, it was like the Berlin Wall was like our punishment for the Holocaust, which Germans are still very sensitive about.
Yeah.
And about all the embarrassment and the pain we caused for the first two world wars. So for us, it's not about communism. It's a very heavy subject. It's about redemption. And I just need you guys to know that we don't take this very lightly. So I'm a little iffy about using it to talk about an American.
That was a liberation of East Germany from an oppressive communist regime.
It's not for us about liberation from communism or the spreading of democracy. It's about, again, it's really about redemption. And I mean, it's for us, it isn't even the fact that half was communist and like half was democratic. It was the fact that it was split in half. So it seems a bit uncomfortable for me to to use like it as an example of what you dislike about the American government, but hey, you know, you did a good job. I mean, you got lots of facts, so.
It's true. That's what we're about here.
Okay, I don't gotta agree with you.
Historical facts.
I just need you guys to know that we take it very seriously.
As you should.
Yeah.
It's not a joke.
Do you support the Berlin Wall?
I support no.
No. Okay. Good answer.
Mr. Gorbachev, open this gate. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Mr. Gorbachev,
no,
open
not.
This gate.
We don't
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall!
Mr. Gorbachev, open this gate. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall. Reagan smash! Reagan's.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Alright, Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Mr. Gorbachev, open this gate. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Mr. Gorbachev, open this gate. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Mr. Gorbachev, open this gate. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Mr. Gorbachev, open this gate. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Mr. Gorbachev, open this gate. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Mr. Gorbachev, open this gate. Mr. Gorbachev. Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
Tear down this wall.
Don't let them build this wall again.
Ah!